Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no rope, no rules for me.
Hello, my name is Alex. I've been hula hooping for 4 years. This is my submission for the Ruby Hoops sponsorship video.
Woo!
The reason that I chose Ruby Hoops is because, well, I've been looking for a sponsorship from a lot of different companies and I've been watching them, and Ruby Hoops has definitely inspired me, and Ruby herself is an amazing person, and I've watched her company grow, and the things that she says and the company, the things that the company believes in are amazing. I struggled with a bad body image my whole life, and hula hooping completely changed that for me, and I think that Ruby Hooping can help me connect with people who also need the help that I have been able to do for myself, and I want to share that with people. And I think Ruby Hoops would be able to do that. And I would absolutely love to grow with your company, and what you do and say is amazing. So I thank you for that. And thank you for this opportunity. When I first started hula hooping, I was 200 pounds. I originally started hula hooping to lose weight. And then I started watching YouTube videos of hula hoopers, and the tricks they did were amazing, and I was like, oh my goodness, I want to try this too. And so I decided to start street performing because I saw one of Lisa Lodi's videos, and I got really inspired. And Portland, Oregon has a really good busking scene. And so for the past 3 years, I've been busking at the Portland Saturday Market, which has opened so many doors for me. I got to do the Oregon State Fair. I was in a car commercial, and I was in a documentary, all because of hula hooping and busking. And it's so amazing. And one of my favorite things about it is after my performances, kids come up and they want to hula hoop. And it's so much fun sharing hula hoops with kids because they are so excited about them. And so they get so inspired after watching someone do tricks that they've never seen before, like the nose tricks and the feet tricks. And I do blindfolded hula hoop routines while I'm busking. And so they just get so excited. And it's so awesome to share that with children. And those are my main goals with hula hooping, is to be able to share it with kids. And yes. Thank you for the opportunity to be able to audition for a sponsorship. It is greatly appreciated, and good luck to all the other applicants. I've seen some videos and they were amazing so far. So good luck to everybody, and thank you.